inside, Davis. Outside, Westbrook. Jacks up a three. Rebound, Utah. And here's the break. Pass to Conley. Got a piece of... Back to O'Neal. Working on James. O'Neal. No good there on the post. Here is home. Davis with it. Contact on the way up and two shots coming up. This is his first free throw of the game. No good on the free throw.
That one is no good.
And the Jazz with possession.
I was able to talk with Quinn Snyder for a
moment. And he gets it to go. The Lakers on offense. Outside Westbrook. Pass to Howard. Shot is off. And stolen by Howard. Here's Davis. And that comes off the assist by Dwight Howard.
First quarter, just over a minute played.
Closing in on 2 minutes play. Now, here is O'Neal. Number 27. But smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Well, I think this is the start they wanted. Come out and put some points up early. 3 of 4 so far.
Back to LeBron. Shoots the three. Good.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Westbrook.
that's something they just have not
been able to stop today.
Austin Davis. On target at the rim.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Here is Lightson. Backing him down. Jump hook. And again, it's Utah.
You know, he's got a lot of inches on the defender in that matchup, and he can just shoot right over the top of him without worrying about being bothered.
Jones making a change here.
Change here. So the whistle blows on the shot.
Two free throws for the contact right there.
And Steve, you look at him, he is a bank. He really enjoys the physical aspect of the game.
So far in the game, he's 0-2 at the line. He doesn't get the second one.
And we play through the first
minute here in the second. And here is Onita. Pass to Buck. Six to shoot.
Got a piece of it. And that'll be Utah as it goes out of bounds. Jazz retaining possession.
And the Lakers making a change here. Shot clock at three. The inbound, no good.
He doesn't really scare a defense at all. He's seen him miss quite a few just like this.
Stolen by O'Neal.
It's deflected. Number 27. Number 47. It's blocked.
Second quarter basketball, just over a minute and a half played so far. And so he draws the foul on the shot and a trip to the line to shoot two. And the Lakers making a change here. So he comes up empty, missing both. Clark David struggling here on offense. A little bit of counter up here. Dry spell for sure. The Lakers in the lead. The drive by LeBron. And he gets it to go. He's got five.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Now here's Butler. O'Neal. Back to Butler. To the inside.
It's off his foot. And the ref whistling a good ball. The Jazz making a switch here.
Number 25. Here's a nice one-handed slam.
Gone by here in the second quarter.
Here's Howard.
It's going to be a goaltending ball here. So then, Kevin, the bucket. He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
And here's Conley. He's good.
And a healthy Emerson offense each and every night with another 20 points a game. Making the switch here.
Pulled loose.
In his foot. And the official says it's hit.
Number 8. Lays it up and banks it in. Second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already.
And this is the Hawks and the Jazz all tied here. It's all trailing here.
And the layup's good off the glass.
He has six.
Took advantage of shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on it.
They're going to turn it over. They couldn't get it in bounds that time. And
just making a change here.
Double team and into an easy basket. The Lakers in the lead. was there, but just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
A little over a minute gone here in the second half. For the lead, and the shot is good. Now here's Westbrook. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Pass to Howard.
This is his third trip to the free throw line. And he can't get the first one.
He's off on the second. And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Now, O'Neal. He puts up decent numbers on a nightly basis, averaging about 10 points a game.
And it's out of bounds. The Jazz able to retain possession here. Shot clock.